Our top tip for separating studio and personal life is really that if you love what you do, you're not working. So it kind of, it's not work for us. There is no separation. So try and find the thing you love.